season 2 that will be beginning tomorrow. So bright and early, everybody. Once the patch drops, we will be going live into season 2 to start things off. As you can see, Samurai Jack there. We'll be at the very beginning. He will be the battle passenger.
You know how long I've been waiting for this? Ooh, I'm about to make a name for myself here.
Quack. Boom.
Aw, shit.
Here we go again.
Can I get up?
Door, you can!
Brother, what's that?
What's that, brother?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
Cat over at Player First Games, and I'm here to present combat changes coming to Multiversus with the mid-season patch.
Perfect.
Yes, excellent.
I did my time, and I went out. So abusive and vain, it doesn't cut. The soul is not so vibrant.
Oh man, I got jokered.
It's a tie. It's a tie between joke minus 19. Minus 19. This is what I mean by the RP system. Like, there's a reason why this game is just bleeding players when it comes to ranked. Like, why am I playing against a Master 2 Joker? Remember I told you, like, the game likes to find you a harder challenger as you're going in a win rate. As you're climbing up the ranks, the game is actively trying to discourage your win rate by giving you an even harder opponent. Not even someone in your bracket, but someone even further than your bracket. So then in order for me to get into Masters, I have to play and beat Master players. That doesn't make any fucking sense to me. Not only that, to add insult to injury, I lost, like, that's what made me just stop. I lost 19 RP for this match. I lost 19 RP for beating someone or losing to someone. Barely, by the way. Barely losing to someone. I got 2-0'd, but each one was kind of close, right? Him being Masters 2, playing Joker, and I lose 19 RP for that. And that is like two matches, bro, on average. Like, oh my god, it is so frustrating. Three matches if they're like low level. Like, why does it give me people that are higher than my rank to get into that rank? I just want to get into that rank. Why am I being kept away from that rank by the higher, like the grandmasters, the master players that are playing like the hardest, like sweatiest top tier? Like, why is me being like fucking number 70 best Jason in this whole game and I can't even break like Masters 5? It is so frustrating with the RP system, just from like a cat, not even like a casual, I consider myself like a sweaty gamer for sure, but like just from a gamer standpoint, like, why is it so difficult? I have a 56% win rate. I just want Masters 5. I don't even want higher. I just want to get into Masters for the skin. But they do it on purpose. They make the system so that it's difficult for you to climb up, and then they put a reward at the end of it because they know players like myself are going to want that reward, and we're going to try to get it, and we're going to be stuck in this loop. Like, yes, I'm making progress, but it is so abysmal, and it is so time-consuming because the system is made to put me up against players that are going to keep me out of the rank that I'm trying to get into. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. Like, how this system works does not make any sense. That was a good Joker.
Nice.